मेरा नाम असरा जहरा है और मैं एक फोटो जर्नलिस्ट हूँ. सो आई एम बेस्ड इन कश्मीर.
दिस इज मसरत जहरा, अ फ्रीलांस फोटोग्राफर फ्रॉम कश्मीर. दैट इज एन अनयूजुअल चॉइस फॉर वुमेन हियर टू बी इन अ प्रोफेशन डोमिनेटेड बाय मेन वेयर द असाइनमेंट्स आर ऑफन हाई रिस्क.
आई हैव बीन वर्किंग इन कश्मीर फ्रॉम लास्ट 5 years. I have covered almost everything. No doubt, Kashmir is a conflict zone, but I have been in photography. Like, मैंने सब कुछ cover किया, daily life, culture, everything.
Masrat faced opposition from her parents and conservative locals for her choice. She withstood all this and more for her passion. I had to ignore everyone, she says. I had to become a photojournalist for girls who dream big.
There were no many female photojournalists in the field. यहाँ पे hardcore photojournalism में कोई female थी नहीं. So I came into the field to document the lives of Kashmiris, like the day-to-day lives of Kashmir, like क्या होता है, कैसे हो रहा है.
She was once branded a police informer that made her avoid people for weeks. In April this year, she was charged under the UAPA, which could have been a huge setback to her career. Masrat's work has been recognized and applauded. She recently won the Anya Niedringhaus Award, a recognition for courageous women photojournalists.
My work has been recognized worldwide, internationally, so it's a very big thing for me. It's an achievement. It's not my achievement, it's a collective achievement of journalism, journalist fraternity in Kashmir.
Women journalists in Kashmir have to struggle to find a space in the newsroom, in the world outside, and also overcome family objection. Masrat Zehra is determined to break the barriers.